Exploring more features of Adobe Photoshop CS3, Part 1. Hello, children. Till now, we have learned about what Adobe Photoshop CS3 is all about, what are its various features, the different types of tools, that is, selection tools, drawing tools, and painting tools. In this chapter, we will learn about the retouching tools and the type tools. We will also learn about two interesting and powerful features of Photoshop, that is, layers and filters. Layers let us organize our work, while filters let us enhance the look of an image by adding various effects. Now let us go through them one by one in detail. Retouching tools. The retouching tools let us repair damaged images, apply repeated patterns, or enhance the look of an image using various effects. Some of the retouching tools available in Photoshop are Spot Healing Brush Tool, Healing Brush Tool, Patch Tool, Red Eye Tool, Blur Tool, Sharpen Tool, Smudge Tool, Dodge Tool, Burn Tool, Sponge Tool, Clone Stamp Tool, and Pattern Stamp Tool. Children, let us move together to learn about some of these tools in detail. Healing Brush Tool. The Healing Brush Tool allows us to repair imperfections such as scratches, blemishes, and marks in an image. While working with this tool, we pick up sample pixels to be used for repairing them from the adjoining portion of an image. The Healing Brush Tool matches the texture, lighting, transparency, and shading of the sampled pixels and applies them to the pixels that are being repaired. Children, the following steps have to be followed to use the Healing Brush Tool. Firstly, select the Healing Brush Tool. Then, select the appropriate options for the Healing Brush Tool in the Options bar. There are three options in it. Brush Size. It is used to set the size of the brush tip. Source. It is used to specify whether to pick up sampled pixels from the image or use predefined pattern. Aligned. It is used to specify the sampling point to be used for repairing. If we select this option, we can release the mouse button without losing the current sampling point. If we deselect this option, the sampled pixels are always taken from the initial sampling point. After selecting the options, hold down the Alt key. The cursor shape changes to a target symbol. Click on the area close to the area to be repaired to pick up the sampled pixels. Then, click and drag over the area to be repaired. The image gets repaired.